while this arid landscape may seem lifeless, very much alive. The plants and animals that have learned to survive in these harsh conditions make use of what little water they can find and avoid the scorching rays of the relentless sun. The American prairie once appeared as desolate as the desert, but over time, rainwater and nutrients gradually penetrated the hard surface of its land.
Thank you.
they feel that they realize each year, I'm a small fish farmer. I'm just doing 5,000 pounds of fish each year to serve the restaurants. I'm always in the farm.
Backyard gardeners are doing their part to grow the water and the trees that we all rely on. Thank you.